Hi kids, good morning. How are you all? Fine. Okay, so kids, in language area, what are we learning? We are learning the sight word. So today, first of all, we will recap the sight words which we have already done. So Didi will show you the picture of sight words over here and we will speak the meaning and the sentence. Which sight word is this? It is after. After means pachi. She will come after me. Which sight word is this? Who. Who means kon. Who are you? Tame kon cho. Which sight word is this? Good. Good means saru. You are a good girl. Which sight word is this? So. So apne reason deva mate use kariye. I am not well, so I will not come to school. મને ઠીક નથી એટલે હું સ્કૂલે નહીં આવી શકું. Which sight word is this? You. You means તમે. This pen is for you. આ પેન તમારા માટે છે. Which sight word is this? It is us. So, us means અમે અથવા અમારા. So, the sentence is let us go out. ચલો આપણે બહાર જઈએ. This is how we have done the revision. Now what we will do? We will learn the new sight word. Didi has written the new sight word on the board. Let us read it. Many. 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 Now keep your fingers like this and we will do tracing. Many. 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 Now visualize this sight word in your mind. Keep your eyes closed and we will do air tracing. Many. 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 Many means bahu. Now we will speak the sentences. So the first sentence is I have many books. Mari pase bahu badhi books che. The second sentence is she has many toys. Teni pase bahu badha toys che. And the third sentence is I have many chocolates. Mari pase bahu chocolates che. Okay, so tame joyu didi e koi rite sentence banayva. Tamare loko e bhi banavana che and show it to mama and didi. Bye bye and take care.